Anyway, okay, here's a little flashback. I'm holding here a book, notable but not the greatest, stolen for me by the latest in a long line of thieves. And I'm just about to drop it down that manhole of memories when I realize it doesn't bother me like love's mementos usually do. And I look up to see who's different here, the latest me or the latest you, 'cause you're the kind of guy who doesn't lie, he just doctors everything. Chooses some unassuming finger and quietly moves his wedding ring. Who rewrites his autobiography for any pretty girl who sang. But you can't fool the queen, baby, 'cause I married the king. Baby, was I betrayed his majesty with no opposite reality, like a puddle with a reflection of the sky or the trees. But after my good behavior, I had that sucker right on with the strings. And I guess I'm a pretty good friend now, considering. On the far side of four, but I didn't like the taste in my mouth or yours. And ignoring the persona you wore for my benefit, for once I had the balls to call it, just call it. But a lesson must be lived in order to be learned, and the clarity to see and stop this now, that is what I've earned. If it was not betrayed his majesty with no opposite reality, and a puddle with no reflection of the sky or the trees. But after my drippy head, I tied that sucker back on with a string. And I guess I'm pretty different now, considering. In a long line of thieves, and I'm just about to drop it down that manhole of memories when I realize it doesn't bother me, and heartache not so dire, 'cause I look up to see integrity finally won over desire.